Yo, 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 what's happening, everybody? It's your boy F6. We're here for a video on the Brawl mode and with Aurora. Got the Ice Queen skin happening. We're going to be doing a Bruiser build today. It's going to be a little bit of Fire Blossom with that Flux Matrix added on. I just love this Bruiser build. They do have some physical damage, so I should be able to go with this full build. Kind of gives me health. All the damage I need from my auras, and then we're gonna finish this thing off with a world breaker. Oh no, they're getting cutted everywhere. Doesn't look like they're gonna be able to do too much there, so we're just gonna go straight to clearing wave. You can see that Sephiroth is a little bit bigger. That's because he has a purple buff. It increases your size. It's pretty cool. I like that aspect of it. But the Ice Queen herself, she is dangerous. She is a fun character, I tell you what. As you can see, this game mode is all about just fighting. Might be able to get here. Might be able to get. Unfortunate. Able to use that blast fire to get out of there, but we definitely would have killed her if the blast fire wasn't there. It's okay though. Gotta watch out for maybe to get hooked. We're waiting on 1750, so we might as well just go back now. A lot of times, if you're pretty close towards the base, it's actually quicker to just run them back. I think one feedback for it I do have is to just make the recall timer quicker, but this is what it is. Got first blooded. A bit unfortunate. That's okay. But we get the second blood. Easy poppers. Once we get Flux Matrix on the line, you're going to see the damage she's going to be able to output. She's kind of like Kuang when it comes to that first initial build, the way I like to build her at least. Just being able to be that Bruiser type is just wonderful. If he would have ulted there, we would have been able to pick up that kill. We're just here waiting for our time, biding our time. Waiting for Flux Matrix, 2800 gold. In this game, you get gold pretty fast. Cooldowns are pretty nice. So just waiting for our patiently here. We're not far into the build yet where we can just jump in to that 5 fight or 1v5 fight. So kind of just chilling. Able to get the buff. We have like another 10 seconds on it. Oh, I messed up my ult there. Pull off the ult there, gonna have him rooted, he's gonna be dead. Nice. Gonna hit her with that there. Hit her with the freeze. Jump up, hit her with the wall. She's not ready for it. She's not ready for it. Escape artist. Too good. Too good for it, boys. As you can see, the mobility on this character is absolutely insane. The verticality that she brings to the game, wonderful. I can't wait to kind of like get to play her with in the 5v5 mode. But a little bit more of like skill based in there, right? It's not just like a brawl. You kind of have to make proper decisions. So, but in this brawl mode, I still think she's quite fun. Gonna wait up here, sit up here. If he comes up here, he does. He's not ready for it. Just spent everything pretty much trying to go after me there, and they're still just dead. Oh man, that's hilarious, man. Alright, we are gonna go into Dynamo here. Reason why we're doing that, they changed it to where it adds 35 magical power onto it. As well as you're still able to still increase the damage dealt to people once they're stunned. And with the amount of CC in her kit, being able to use her E and then off her ultimate is kinda awesome. Oh, that is dirty. He's gonna be dead here. He's gonna be dead here. Yep. He's frozen too. He's frozen. Just dead. Too easy. She's just so broken, man. She's just so broken. God, just finding them in their base right now. It's actually kind of criminal. But I love her so much. She's so fun, man. We're going to be going into Unbroken Will here. It's a little bit different of the build, but the core part of the build is already pretty much done. Get back in here. That wall was crazy. Wall goes crazy. That was a dope play, man. It's that Fae fly trap. This to trap him in there. Oh man, wonderful pickup. God, just stopping here. I'm surprised they did not pick Aurora. It's actually kind of criminal. Oh no. He's frozen? Oh no, he's not frozen. After me. No, I was not able to get it off. Yo, get off of me, bro. What are you doing? Oh, I didn't trap anybody. Get rooted, buddy. Get rooted, bud. They're really just trying to go after you, but I'm just too tanky, man. Ready for the cryosizum. Oh, she's just so fun. She's just so fun. We're gonna go into the fist here, get a little bit more physical resistance. But the Fist of Azul is a great new item. Pretty much while you do damage or receive damage at 5 stacks, you just essentially just be able to get an enhanced auto. And you get a lot of health from it. And we're gonna be going to Worldbreaker here to make it more fun.
Pressed the wrong button. Oh no. Oh, it's
49 matters. We're just running them down, dude. It's actually kind of criminal. That death doesn't count. That death doesn't count. You know, it just doesn't count.
There's like three people on me. Still alive. No, I was gonna go for the ultimate, man. But yeah, you can see how crazy sustained and just tanky she can be while still able to do so much damage. I hope you guys enjoyed it. See you guys on Tuesday and have a good one.